On a more positive note, a good run of Portuguese toast buttering in the cafe at the moment, the best of the year, on a run of 9 days now at the time of recording, the butter driven to the edges as it should be. If you're running a cafe, don't be tight with your buttering. The sandwich, the toast, it's been paid for. Unless, say, it's soup or with tapas, who wants dried bread? Is it going to kill you to butter the bread properly? Do something properly or don't do it at all.